I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to 2015 Change Your Body Boot Camps. This is phase six, this is challenge week. Today we're going to do challenge workout number two. Complete as many total sets in 20 minutes as you can. We're going to have four different circuits. Each circuit, you're going to do as many sets in 4 minutes as you can. Rest 1 minute, then go to the next set, the next circuit. Some of the exercises have multiple levels, some don't. On the exercises that have the levels, I'll show you. But you probably know all these because you've been doing these. So I'll only do like 1 to 2 reps per level to keep the pace going, because I'm tired of some of you beating me and I want to beat you. So Helen's got a timer. Equipment. If you do any push-ups and you can't do the archer push-ups, we've got two chairs for incline push-ups. You need your mat, you need a pair of dumbbells, 30 to 50% of your body weight. So I got two 45-pound dumbbells here. You need your bands for RDLs and rows, so I got 1.5 inches of bands here. And because I'm on a carpet, I'm going to use a Val slide. Perform Better sells these. They're invented by Valerie Waters. She's a celebrity trainer in LA. These slide great on carpet. Andrew Water. Okay, Helen, ready? Squat thrust 12. Go. Six each side for low plank tees. Six each side. Bent knee, backside ridges. Man, if I played for John Luden, he would tap my ass. Probably one guy didn't tie his shoes, and that's why they lost that like 11th straight championship, whatever it was. That's three sets. Six.
Minute left.
Three. That's 9. Nope. All right, that's 10 sets. The goal was 7. So today's goal is to try to match or beat 29 total sets. Circuit 1 goal is 7. Circuit 2 goal is 6. 3 is 8. And circuit 4 is 8. So I just got 10, so it's a good sign. Next, dumbbell burpee push-ups. 3. Hands-free burpee to serve, 4 each. Reverse crunch hip lift, 5. I'll do 1 rep per level. To show you. Do it with me though. How much time, huh?
7 seconds.
Okay. Level 1 burpee jump. Level 2. Level 3. Hands free to serve. Level 1. Level 2. Level 3. That's 3 sets.
Oh.
No, it's shoot. That's level 1. Level 2. Reverse crunch. If you do reverse crunches, you gotta do 10. Level 3. Straight leg to hip lift. 1. That's 6 sets.
40 seconds.
Ah. wasn't very proud about that. But I did it. And I'm gonna move forward. And I'm gonna do better.
You are human.
Okay. That's 7 sets. The goal is 6. That's 17. Alright, next turn. Quadruple rows. Lateral lunge.
10 seconds.
Goal for this is 8 sets. 4 minutes. There's only one level here. Level 1, one leg squat with a lateral slide. Level 2, lateral lunge, no lift, just 2 of reach. Just 2 of reach. Level 3, goblet. Sets. The reason we're not doing the high plank rows is between the squat thrust and the burpees, that's a good amount of high planks for today. Plus the push-ups coming. Four sets. As you row, push one arm into the floor. I can't remember if that was 3 each.
That's 3.
Time
on. 57 seconds.
That's 6. That's 7. Time on.
29 seconds.
Okay. Sure don't feel strong. My numbers are good. All right, that was 8, 10 and 7, 17 and 8. It's 25. You're supposed to do 8 on that one. This last one, you're also trying to get 8. Okay. Time out?
22 seconds. Chairs.
Archer push-ups with RDL rows. 3. Now, for the push-ups, you can do high push-ups, incline, or low push-ups. Or you can do floor. If you do the regular push-ups, either on the floor or on the chairs, you have to do 6. If you do the archer push-ups, you do 3 per side. See why I did the quad truth throws instead of the high plank throws? That's a smart thing. I don't ever want to look bad on camera, but when possible, try to minimize the embarrassment. Okay, level 1 is a half inch. Level 2 is a 1 inch. Level 3 is a 1.5. I'm gonna start at level 2. See how strong I feel.
You're at a minute.
Six. Okay. Total sets, the goal was 29. I did 25, 7 is 32. You can use your rest to get extra. You just take your rest. 32 sets, the goal is 29. I beat the challenge. And you beat the challenge. Post your results to Facebook. Don't be a chicken. It inspires everybody else. Good luck.